Now we are going to make mobile stand. First take a container like this and mark the thickness of your mobile. And cut that part like this. Next you have to fix the mobile in the stand and our mobile stand is ready. You can also shoot videos by using this. Please like and subscribe.